Hey, what's going on, guys? Snowball here. I'm here to announce that in a couple hours here, I'm going to be doing a live stream. I'm not exactly sure what time, but I wanted to get a little bit of time more into the afternoon. Right now, it's only about 12:30. I know a lot of people are still busy with school and stuff like that, and some people in the UK are already out of school. But I want a decent time to where as many people can come to the live stream as possible. And so hopefully, we get a really good group in this live stream, guys. It's going to be a lot of fun. This is my first live stream green screen, and I'm actually testing it out right now, and it looks freaking sweet. It looks amazing. So what you see right now, just picture this green screen effect even better, like what, 10 times better? I don't know. It's so easy an XSplit broadcaster to do. So guys, come join the live stream whenever that my next video is posted, which will be a little bit later today. So be looking out for my next video. It's just gonna say a simple thing, live streaming right now, stuff like that. And it's gonna be very simple. And as long as that video is up, I'm gonna be live streaming. So we're gonna be live streaming some mobs like you're seeing here. This is another infected mob. I don't know. I just wanted a quick video to put this up because I didn't want to make a whole 10-minute video or something. It's about 4 minutes. So I drop another mob and stuff like that. And it was really funny. I actually caught another guy boosting in here. And so I, started following him around, and he went and hid in a corner, and all his buddies started running at him, and I got the mob. It's kind of funny, and then he died because not everybody was on his side. It doesn't make sense. Why, I don't know why people boost like that anyways. It's so stupid. But a little bit off the topic there. So back to the live streaming, guys. Let me see how much longer we have. We're almost halfway done with this video already. So anyways, this live stream, very simple, very easy to do, and I actually just got done rebuilding my green screen here because it actually all collapsed the other night. Like, I was sitting in my living room over here and just watching some TV and eating some soup or something, I can't remember, and all of a sudden I hear a and I was like, what the hell is that? And I thought it was my refrigerator, and I was like, oh, it's just the ice, whatever. And I hear a and I'm like, seriously, what is that? And I run to my refrigerator, I open up the freezer and look in the ice box, and like, there's nothing happening. I'm like, what is that? And I walked past my little office here and looked in, and the whole green screen collapsed. So I was like, oh crap. So I just rebuilt it, and it's foolproof now. It's not going down, and definitely not in the live stream. But so guys, come join the live stream. We finally got it up, and we're gonna be live streaming. The internet's good, the quality's excellent, the quality's great. I can stream in 720p. It's fantastic, guys. And we're depending on the crowd that we're gonna get. Oh, and the mob's coming up here. Depending on the crowd we're gonna get, we're gonna be live streaming for quite a while, and I'm kind of like watching the gameplay at the same time because it's coming up here in a second. So mob. So depending on the crowd we get, if we get a big crowd, I'm gonna be live streaming for quite a while tonight. And so if you see the video that says uploaded 5 hours ago, and it doesn't, oh, he's not live streaming now. No, I'm probably still am live streaming. As long as that video is up, I am live streaming, because as soon as the live stream is over, I go back to YouTube and delete that video. And the link will be in the description of my next video, so come check it out, guys. It's gonna be a blast. We're gonna have a lot of fun. I'm hoping to stream for a really long ass time tonight because this is really fun. I like doing this green screen effect. It looks really awesome, and it looks even better in the live stream, like I said earlier. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this mode, this infected gameplay. We're gonna be playing through all sorts of different types of game types. We might do a little bit of an open lobby if there's enough people, joining and stuff like that, and online and whatnot. It's all depending on how many people we have joining the live stream. So if you hadn't already, guys, subscribe for more green screen effects that we're gonna be doing constantly and with great video quality, as you see right here. And come check out the live stream tonight. That's all I gotta say. I've been somebody, you guys have been awesome. Thanks for watching this video. See you guys in the live stream tonight. Peace. Friday night.